That's right.
All right.
We're no class.
Here you go. More than words, here's extreme.
This is MTV News. The Boston-based band Extreme is back on the scene with a new album titled Three Sides to Every Story. As that title suggests, the album is divided into three sections, reflecting the band's musical diversity. We took a trip to Boston recently to visit the members of Extreme at home, in the studio, and even sneak with them into Beantown's hallowed baseball mecca, Fenway Park. Along the way, the band members told us about Extreme's ambitious new album.
It's clearly our best work to date, and especially lyrically. I mean, I listen to it and I'm just, I'm surprised he comes up with those four-syllable words.
Along with more four-syllable words, Extreme's new album, Three Sides to Every Story, offers a 78-minute smorgasbord of musical diversity.
If you're in a certain mood, to just put on this mood, you know, if you just feel like, you know, listening to some rock and roll, you put on the first side, and it's, you know, relentless rock and roll.
Second side is more of the ballad and popular tunes.
The last side is the more, is the really the conceptual piece within itself.
The reason why we have a three-sided record is due to the fact that we had too much material for two sides of a record and not quite enough for a double album. This is an E when you read Extreme, but then you turn it sideways and it becomes three sides to every story.
Genius. So.
Extreme's last album, Porno Graffiti, spawned two mega hits, More Than Words and Wholehearted, which may have initially given listeners the wrong impression of the band.
More Than Words is so big that it's like, geez, they must be the Everly Brothers, you know, the 90s version of that. And it's too bad. You know, the people that buy the record, Extreme Records, know what Extreme is.
More than words is all you have to do to make it real.
After the release of More Than Words, we figured there'd be some shock factor if we released another hard rock track right off the bat. So we decided, you know, to kind of bridge the gap between More Than Words and our other stuff, Wholehearted seemed to fit in perfectly.
There's a hole in my heart that can only be filled by you.
We are here because this was a good excuse to come and see Fenway Park when no one was in here. I'm a big Red Sox fan, and I've always been a baseball fan. I think if I wasn't a musician, I think I'd probably want to be doing this, but I doubt I'd be good enough. Maybe I'll just quit playing bass and join the Red Sox. Hope they don't see this segment.
Extreme launches a European tour next month and will tour the U.S. starting in January. That